Morning, evening, afternoon, wherever you're watching. I hope you're having a good Monday. As good as Monday is gonna be. Daisy's up here. Being lazy. Today we are gonna be playing more of the Saboteur, which I don't remember where exactly we ended. So that'll be fun. Hi, Dusty. I found out how to get the channel points to actually say Daisy points now. So, yeah, we were disturbing the French public. Now, we are getting some rain right now, and it said, like, it's gonna be, like, periods of rain and thunderstorms, but when I looked at the radar, it was gonna just be a little bit of rain, so, it'll just be, should be good. How in the fudge did you do that? Yeah, like I said, I'm hoping nothing will happen. I mean, at first I was gonna cancel, but then when I looked at the radar and it was gonna be basically nothing, I was like, well, it's still streaming, I haven't streamed all the time. Why is it such a change? Yeah, we will blow up shit as long as possible. Right, Daisy? I have the control. So I'm hoping the little mouse cursor doesn't stay in the way. She has, sort of. She did keep following me around when I first got home. And of course she was upset because I went to work. She was like, how dare you leave me for a week and then go to work the next day. We'll go to this guy. Lesson for Justin. Thank you so much for subscribing. Further supporting the Vestera Empire. Enjoy those days. Yay! I forgot put the July emote on. Oops. I'll fix that by Wednesday. 14 month streak. Holy crap. Yeah, time is flying. But hi. Toggle marker. Well,
a message for you.
Oh. Right. Thanks.
A little bird told me you'd found your way to Paris. Imagine my delight when I learned I'd be nearby on business for a few days. I've booked a lovely flat, but the bed is terribly large and lonely. I do hope you'll pop by for a drink. Love, Skylar.
I Anyway, the July emote is Daisy Golden Sparklers. Skylar's that, the blonde chick that he wanted to, trying to leave. Even hit him, and he's like playing possum right now. That's fun. That or the hitbox in this game. So the car just taps you, and it's like, oh, weird. Was there's still a lot, but yet we keep doing missions. The NPCs in this are actually fainting goats, so we need to press. Oh, that reminds me, the sorry, that reminds me, the Untitled Goose Game was one of the games on sale for the summer sale. But I'm like, you know, I already have so many games right now, I'm gonna wait to just not be on sale again. I'm like, get through my list of my backlog games first. It has a crash, it does. So it didn't really take me to the person. It took me to the road next to the person. Oh boy. Oh, restricted area. You know what that means. Boom. Oh. Ooh, got the information already, and I just started.
Looking forward to pounding fascists all day.
I don't know why he's dead. Oh,
I have a note for you.
Appreciate it, mate.
We need to talk, Irish.
Like shit.
One soldier to another. Come find me. Le Crochet.
Le Crochet. I forgot about that guy.
Hold up. I'm about to do something super cool.
I am about to do something super cool. You're right. I'm gonna blow shit up. But first... Here, I'm not gonna get it. Can I, like, blow this up? Trust you. Woo, gonna do something so cool! Wow, it's really cool. Oh yeah. I'm really surprised there was only one soldier here.
The whole area feels jumpy.
Okay. in amongst that cluster of Daisy, why isn't this working? Where did you go? Oh, right behind the chair. That's totally the best.
Hard work is good for the soul.
Okay, I just gotta wait for the alarms to go down, which I don't think they're gonna go down unless I, hide, which sucks.
Fuck!
face. Just happens. Very happy, actually. I'm gonna die. Do I eventually get to kill? Okay, seriously, everyone is dead. I don't want to have to go out of my way to hide.
Fucking hell, bleeding all over!
Hey buddy, how's it going? Yeah, shop.
Weapons.
Wait, what were we trying to save up for? I'm looking good. Perhaps. I did not know what curse was. Does this is health and also just jump in the bush and shout.
I have leaves.
I have leaves. I like how it's like, this still doesn't count. I thought I could actually hide it. Like it says on the screen. Do you not have any hiding spots in this damn area? I mean, at least I haven't died yet. Come on. Shit.
Payback's a bitch.
Yeah! I feel like that's... Or I'm gonna die right here. Or not. Dang him, this dude doesn't die. I'm sure I was gonna die. You can never die, apparently. Damn, dude. Ah. Oh, now we're up to alarm 4. Okay, how far away do I have to run? Get out of the damn circle.
Let's see how proud you are.
With my fucking boot up your ass!
Yeah, they're just like, no, this guy has to. You can shoot everyone else, but that guy. He's the life of the party. Oh my gosh. Bagels on Fridays.
Join the Nazi Party and join an ancient fraternity destined to lead the world into the future.
Okay. How much you want to obey at that? As soon as I get here, they're gonna somehow expand the circle. What I don't get is that. The alarm hasn't died yet. Like, seriously, the game mechanic should have, like, let the alarm die by now. Kidding me? They won't let me in the freaking place. I'm sorry, Mr. Cat. Yeah, I'm like, the drive to Belgium. They really should have made it in the mechanic, though, where, like, eventually the alarm does die down. Not, you have to get completely out of the red zone. I love getting the damn building.
Begging your pardon.
Begging your pardon. By that I'm good to fuck. Yeah, I'm like, watch me tripping. Look, I can't even freaking jump.
Senator Michel de Gaulle himself was in prison.
I am selling more now than before the war.
He's still chucking the jump. Apparently. Lead Boute. Oh, thank you.
You saved many lives by killing that informant, Sean. The people of my flock are grateful for your help.
A man who would sell his neighbors to the Gestapo deserves a hole in his head.
A year ago, I might have disagreed with you. But these old eyes of mine have seen too much.
What's next, Father?
I spoke with the Gestapo officer who recruited the man you killed.
What? Why?
I told him I had information about certain undesirables hiding in my neighborhood. A list of names and hiding places. I offered to bring it to his office.
But you plan to deliver another sort of present instead. Don't you, Father?
Indeed, I do. I hear you used to drive cars for a living.
Aye. And fix them, too.
I need a wheelman. Someone who knows these streets and isn't afraid to face the Nazis on their own terms.
Then you've come to the right place, Father. I'm in.
Will.
We are going to need a car.
I'm gonna pause this real quick and go get a drink. So I will be right back. Okay, so I got my drink. But I also remembered to grab the dog cookies. Because I had a couple of dog treats left, but I think they're getting kind of old, so. So I don't want to give Daisy. Yeah, I'm not going to confuse the two. Daisy baby. Someone redeems Daisy points for Daisy. Isn't that weird? Come here, baby. I can't move the seat. Ugh. She's like, I stole that cookie. You better give me the cookie. And look at the camera. She's like, no, no camera. That's from Jaws.
Hi, I'm Daisy.
Hi, I'm Daisy. She dropped some of her cookie on the ground. Because she's a messy eater. Like, well, now what?
Hi, I'm Daisy. I'm a hyperactive Corgo.
She will be back. She's gonna eat the rest of the cookie that fell on the ground. Hi, Salty. I don't have New World installed. I gotta reinstall it. I had some issues with it. Daisy will return in Avengers 17. I had to install it again. Which I just... Daisy, can you move your butt? I gotta move these back.
The faster the better.
Come on then! I'll get us some wheels!
Sometime. Maybe. I just have to make sure to install it. The last time I tried to play, it took forever to install. And then I went to go play and it's like, oh, there, you have this little bit of time to play. Because there's been no update. It's like, didn't you just update? I don't see Lynn just glitch over the table. I think he did.
If you'd like, I could take your confession sometime.
Get in a car. Okay.
There's people fighting for you out there.
A Bugatti. That's like a Bugatti, but not.
They won't let you in the place.
These Gestapo officers think I'm a joke. An old wino priest, peddling secrets for liquor money. They probably won't even bother searching my bag. Either way, I will see them in hell.
You're a tough old bastard, father.
What's your face bag? I don't know why it's showing... I forgot I had to
burn. I'll give you that. Thank you, my son.
My son? Provoking. Like, they were in Bugatti, made famous by the time of the classic Britney Spears. Trying to think, I think one of my favorite cars, of course, is Bugatti. I see my all-time favorite is,
Graphic rich. Games. Stream.
car. Well, I'm sure I can get 40.
Your business. I am here to deliver the list of fugitives your commander requested.
I think you had better say a few Hail Marys, snorting priest. Now. Go on in.
Good luck, Father.
Sponsored by Doing the Do. Do the Do. Hashtag. Sponsored, not sponsored. But please sponsor me. I'm not the best gamer, but I do like to help. But there's just a cut. I don't care for the other cats.
Drive, Sean. Drive like the devil.
Hang on, Father.
Oh shit, he blew it up. What is it with everyone saying, hey, drop me off here, and then freaking blowing shit up? First his girl does, future girl does it. It's like, oh yeah, I just picked that shit up. I keep getting kicked in the butt by a cat. Not even my cat.
I sense that a great pain weighs on your heart, Sean. I want you to know I am here for you. Would you like me to hear your confession?
No, thank you, Father. My pain isn't a burden that needs to be lifted. It's the fire that keeps me warm.
It's like our... supposed to do confessions? I don't want to confess to anything. Other than... yes, I do have crushes on fictional characters. I mean, what person doesn't? Okay. That's Dennis. Oh, SK, that must be Skylar. What? Are the gray ones? I guess the gray ones are... side missions? I don't remember how to use the grenades. Damn controller. The fuck is that? I can't read what that is. I think it's RB. What? Let's pick a font that's really difficult to read and then put on a tiny ass book. There, not this trash. Even when I was trying to make a control screen, I was trying to make sure that
the French like their bumpy roads.
Oops. not climbing. Is this Le Crochet? Yep.
The desert clans were enraged by the murder of their ambassador. They have refused to help the Nazis hunt down the free French deserters. It is a small coup, but every bit brings the Allies closer to victory.
The Allies? I haven't seen much of them around here.
We are a long way from the front lines, Irish, but we are all fighting the same war. At this moment, an airship is docking at the German supply depot in the Palais Royal to take on emergency supplies for the Africa Corps.
An airship? Sounds like they're getting desperate.
Then imagine how they will feel when we destroy their damned Zeppelin, along with the stockpiles of fuel and ammunition stored at the Palais. People around here are sick of the Nazis. The neighborhood is smoldering already. It wouldn't take much to start a fire.
Then let's give them a spark.
German. Swap. So double shock. Look at me, I'm pretending to sneak. And now they're like, oh, that's suspicious. I keep pretending to sneak.
Watch where you're going.
That lady out of her car. That is one sturdy light post. Light post much sturdier than the Victorian. Hi, friends. This isn't suspicious, me just standing here. I'm gonna call Paris the city of night post for company. Oh, my gosh.
Ain't the same as killing defenseless women and children, is it?
Human butt. Guys, yeah, shoot him. Shot him in the butt. Okay, he must be up top. Dancing careers over. I don't know why I thought speaking of dancing career. Did you see a picture from Deadpool 3 where Hugh Jackman is in the Wolverine iconic costume? The yellow one. Perfect thing. Oh my gosh, that dude took a lot of bullets to the face. Baby. But I did. What they need to also do is have like Deadpool like David Moore, because that would be awesome. The turtle must die. Okay. Up. Wow, what time? Okay, so RB is the grenade button, apparently, I guess. I'm not sure. Okay, Foxy's the one that stole your pudding. Yeah, somehow I'm doing myself. I think because I accidentally hit RB, but it didn't seem like it really did anything, so I thought I was fine. So then I was trying to use the dynamite, and I don't know, maybe like pureed foods or something. Call it pudding. Yeah, maybe vanilla.
Oh crap, I sprung a leg.
one says to avoid it because of Milk. Can make... I can see that. Because, like, supposedly cats can't. All this blowing up. I haven't done much progress. Oh boy. But I am killing myself, apparently.
Hold it together.
Am I dead? I think I'm dead now. I'm dead now. I'm dead now. Oh, but at least it kept my progress. I just spawned. Okay. Okay, let's do this again. Daisy? Tower guys. I think the tower will be
fine. Let's dance, Fritz!
Thank you. I mean, we did succeed in blowing one zip. Maybe the turret's just not considered close enough. It's just I can blow other shit up. Sure if it will. Not really. Daisy, I keep pushing the wrong button. Basically, to get to each tower. I go to... Okay, I do admit, I think I was thinking in my head, you know what? I'm probably a little too excited. But I was still like, nah! Ah! Book! Okay, the music cut off, so that was weird. Trying to think the best way to get over to the rocket launcher guy.
The shit started.
I don't really know if this building's been blown up. I mean, I guess each zeppelin, there's I think still two zeppelins. I just don't know how to. Progress, but it's still annoying. Yeah, I almost got it full. Just gotta figure out how to get to those towers.
Commandant Birger reminds the citizens to conserve fuel oil.
Especially the
German lives.
Son of a bitch!
Rockets. Come on. Climb on the damn ladder, you stupid Irishman. Shotgun's not really helping. For a distance. Look at those guys just hanging out. Okay. What else needs? Alright, so there's still that one, which I don't know how much. Oh. Maybe that one. No, that one was too far away. Wait, there's... Oh, that's the... I think that one's too far away to shoot at this one.
The inside.
The ribs are supposed to stay on the inside. Oh. To be really good at making sure to charge it. But you should be able to destroy these damn zeppelins. Not this whole hunting down a damn turret.
You aren't worth a fucking air biscuit.
Oh, I killed him before he set off the... Hey, you know it's a good idea? Run up to the guy with the shotgun. Just this. Cups. This cups. Dynamite on them. Did they attach to those things? Try it again, maybe. Then I'm like, maybe one of them dropped a big gun I could just use. Maybe. But then I thought, maybe I could also just like destroy the shit out of everything else, and that would count. Apparently. Good aim.
Here we go again.
What the fuck? I was shooting at them before and it wasn't working. Once again, shotguns and guns, right? Now we have to somehow get out of here.
Get out of here!
helicopter.
Oh, what the fuck? Well, this one. I'm gonna save right there. And I am ending early. Because those missions are taking too long. I don't want to do that again. I can't believe all that time trying to look for a gun to, like, blow it up. And I'm just like, let me just try this. And it worked. Like, why does it count now? I don't get it. Thank you so much for watching. I stream here Mondays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. Wednesday, I should have the Daisy July emote up. So be sure to check that out. Oh, hello, my baby. I also stream on the Fracture Studios channel on Thursdays, where I will be. I had to make the promo image, but I'll be playing this game called Gomo. It's a short little, like, puzzle thing. Daisy, you got 3 treats waiting for you. She's like, well, shut up and give me the treats. From Dusty. Okay, 2 from Dusty. I'm splitting them in half because each cookie is on its own is like 2 treats, I think. Wait, that's Jaws. Then. Yeah. Justin. This one's from me. Because I love you. Just like everyone else on here. They all love you, Daisy. But thank you so much for watching. We will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.